We've been distracted lately on things other than the van. We were pulled to different sides of the country and now we're back. Watch us try to finish a huge project on the van in less than 24 hours.
This is supposed to only take us an hour. And I don't know what we're in because I just started helping.
What is up? Good morning. We are both finally back in town. We both had work obligations for the past week and a half, so not much work is being done on the van currently. Today, we are going to try and install the roof rack. All the YouTube videos and stuff I'm watching seems like it's a pretty simple task, but knowing us, it's not going to be simple. Came with zero instructions, just a bunch of hardware, which this doesn't look anything like the hardware I was researching. So I'm gonna go try to see if I can find out some more information on how to properly install these brackets. To put this van back in the shade. It's way too hot here in Florida to be on a roof in the middle of the day. I think I got it figured out. I'll show you guys. Plan is mounting these right here. Basically, I need to remove those caps. There's four of them along here. One, two, three. Wait. There's five. Oh no. I gotta do five. One, two, three, four, five on each side.
Refueling for the day. So it's been a busy last week and a half. Unfortunately not busy with the van, but that's okay. You know, these things happen. And we're excited to get started on this roof rack. And then hopefully once we get it installed, we'll be able to take some measurements for the solar panels.
If you come right here, there's metal and then the hole.
Oh, I see. Get it, honey. Get it. Better you up here than me.
I need one of those step bits.
I have one.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Go get it. Oh, yeah, boy.
Yeah.
Holding out on me. All right, so we have got to a part where it's time to mount this bracket on the hole. Put some butyl tape around the edge It's gonna go on there. I'm gonna bolt it on. This is one of 10 I gotta do, so.
Cool. So the rail is gonna go all the way down this way. Stop it. Oh, look at that thing. Dang. It's like a nice matte black color too. I really like it. Do you like it?
I do like it. I like it more when it's on the roof. It goes in this right here. And then it holds it in place.
Oh, and you don't need a washer.
We have to turn from here.
We can't put the screw in this way. The bolt in this way.
I guess we could.
Is there enough room? I don't know.
Yeah, we probably could. Yeah, let's do that.
Problem solved. Put a solar panel in the front too.
What?
No way. This is supposed to only take us an hour, and I don't know what we're in because I just started helping.
But it would have been done by now if we didn't have to share it with you guys.
Butyl tape is how it's...
Butyl. Sounds like a... Butyl. Sounds like what an elk should be doing. Like bugling.
What?
Bugle. Is it bugle? They bugle.
What does that mean?
You've never heard of elk bugle?
No, what is it? Is
You've
that
never
the noise?
Heard elk bugle?
No, what is that?
That's the most craziest sound. You've never heard it? I'm going to show you. This is why we can't get shit done.
Oh my gosh.
You never heard an elk do that?
No.
That's what they sound like.
Wow. All right, we are taking a break. You can't tell, but it is misting, like profusely misting. I don't know, it's not raining.
It's enough, it's just enough to suck.
It's enough to suck,
and
yes.
It's making the roof slippery.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do some research on the solar panels and hopefully figure out which solar panels that we wanna get. Then that'll help us just finish up the racks and determine if we want to push the roof rack as far forward as possible or as far back as possible. So, well, I'm going to work on that and we're going to probably make dinner at the same time. Okay, just so you guys know, this is sourdough naan. Dang, looking good. Aww,
That's what you get. See it?
Yeah, it went under the van. Out of here. The roof rack is installed. We are excited. Woohoo! We don't have the rails yet. We won't be putting those in until we get the solar panels, which I think I've got a master plan for solar panels. Fingers crossed we can fit 700 watts. And yeah, this feels good to get something done in a day. It's been a productive day. Johnny's done most of the work. I've been here as a helper here and there. Good job.
That's gonna do it from us today. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you're interested in seeing more videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one.